Hello everybody, and welcome back to episode 11 of Project Ozone 2 Kappa Mode Let's Play. And last episode I had finally gotten my QED. So since then, I have just made a couple of extra Enderflux crystals to help speed up this process a bit. And what I was looking at was the alloy smelter, because I need that for the lasers for the assembly table, which I had also already built in the last episode, which is fine. So I've been making some of the bits to get us together, three gold chests being one, iron bars, made some steel from the chest plates. I'm just adjusting volume. As we've done before, so I've got four steel ready to go. So it's just a case of doing it now, so I know I need 32 redstone. So I'm running pretty low on redstone now, but needs must. I just need to cook that. Blocks of iron in the end. The first thing I need is this iron capacitor, which is that. Which means I need this. I need two more gold. This is the first stop. Going, just clear my inventory and see how things are outside. I haven't actually looked yet since I logged on. And the pearl's still slow as hell. Standard. Not much to report out there. Let's get a bucket of lava. Mm-hmm. spot of land is going to have to be here. And then I can make that into a exclusively water wheel. Oh, it is really. But once I've got the alloy smelter, I should be able to start making conduits. Yeah. So, I mean, conductive iron is still the same. So now it'll be lossless.
Yeah.
Unlike these cables. Alright. I can start thinking about cabling underneath and stuff. Enough.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And there's 14 in there, so we'll start with that. Right, let's make this capacitor. Find any around by the select type deal. No. I mean, this pick needs to level up, hasn't it? There we go. Peter. Beautiful. That's sulfur, not gold. That's plenty. Okay. Back up. Thank you. Alrighty. Yes, I am. I'm gonna need some wood very soon. What is that even meant to be? It's an upside down face. Same after the update? Yes. already there. I assume Frank should be up here waiting for me. What? Was a cold furnace. Oh my god. Not gold chests. So blonde. Three more. Thank you. Alrighty. Wonder if I can get some gold from you guys. Let's have a look. Got the XP. Ew. then. So that looks like a good place to wrap up until I can get the gold that I need. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.